1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.
so much. Make some noise one more time for yourselves, please. Woo! Guys, we want to thank Joe for being able to switch this venue in such short notice.
Thank you, Joe.
For Wisteria for having us here and allowing us, accommodating us, you know. And it's been a beautiful honor to be on this land and have these morning ceremonies with the elders and stuff, and having you guys here and sharing space. Thank you to the sound guys. I appreciate you, my brother. The mic sounded beautiful. Thank you so much. And yeah, we got merch. Right over there by Duke, we got merch around the tent. Yeah, I always forget. If you guys like, we got CDs and stuff. If you like what you heard, I want to thank Skylar Davis for always being at the ready when I call. I want to thank Devin Dunder for always being at the ready when I call and showing up. Evan, love you, brother. Brother, thank you for just jumping on stage. Like, we just plucked you out of the stage and you rocked it, brother. Give it up for CJ on the violin, please. It wouldn't have been the same, and I really, really needed that vibe. Thank you, CJ. I love you.
Give it up for Shane on the bass over here.
Real quick. CJ's going to join me tomorrow on my Sunday set, so please stick around for that.
Yes. What time is it?
At 6 o'clock, I think. I'm having heat stroke. I think I'm at 6 o'clock.
It'll be on that stage.
Yeah.
So,
I think I'm in the lunchroom again. Yeah, I'm in the lunchroom again. This is my home.
Doing something to both of us, I guess.
Yeah.
You know that. All right, give it up for Shane on the bass one more time. Here we go, man.
Yeah.
Coming out right here.
Give it up for Brett.
Give it up for Brett on the harmonies and everything. This is his first show, but he's in Nashville, man. I'm like, give it up for him. Yeah.
Thank you so much. Thank you. We love you. We love you. Thank you.
And give it up for Brother Mikey one more time. Love you guys. Have a safe night. We'll see you soon.